like everybody else and his dog, we also have a website, which is
LOUANDPETER.com.
LouandPeter.com. Anyway, thanks again.
We're going to close with a song, another song about Madison. Peter and I play all around the country, from San Diego to Portland, Maine. And wherever we play, people come up who have heard us play in Madison. Usually have heard us play at the Club de Wash in Madison. And they always come up and they want to talk to us about Madison. It's such a well-loved community all around. And when people have to move away, they're sorry that they do. And they want to talk about how great it was during the time they lived here and find out what it's like now. So we wrote a song for everyone who's from anywhere, talking about Madison, Wisconsin. We take the show to Minnesota. We take the show to Monterey. We fly to Boston on a plane. Then we drive to Portland, Maine, and we gig along the way. And at the end of each performance, we blow the audience a kiss. And when following the show, they come up to say hello. Seems it always turns to this.
So how's old Madison, Wisconsin? Is that Paul Soglin still the mayor? And is Renabons expanding? Is the Club de Wash still there? I used to sit out on the terrace and watch my grade point disappear. For the life of me, I don't know how I wound up here.
Now I can see us in the future. We take the boat to Bengal Bay. From Calcutta on a train to the Himalayan chain. Takes at least another day. We hike for weeks among the foothills. It seems like 700 miles. We ask for Sherpa, could you please help us carry all our cheeks? And he turns around and smiles.
So how's old Madison, Wisconsin? Does that Paul Soglin still the mayor? And his Renabons expanding? The Club de Wash still there? I used to sit out on the terrace and watch my grade point disappear. For the life of me, I don't know how I wound up here.
We leave Mount Everest behind us. We hop a steamer track to Perth. All Australia seems to be as far away as you can be and remain upon the earth. But in our Bucky Badger derbies, as we survey the billboard, we think we're really off the map till a local sees the cap and didgeridoo does a little song.
So how's old Madison, Wisconsin? Is that Paul Soglin still the mayor? And is Renabons expanding? Is the Club de Wash still there? I used to sit out on the terrace and watch my grade point disappear. For the life of me, I don't know how I wound up here.
We leave Australia in a rocket. We walk, we hit the moon and take a walk. The craters all are full of guys with enormous buggy eyes, and they all begin to talk. It sounds like hey, g'day, badada. Oh yeah, g'day, badada, hey. But we realize pretty soon they mean welcome to the moon. Have a beer and by the way.
So how's old Madison, Wisconsin? Is that Paul Soglin still the mayor? And is Renabons expanding? Is the Club de Wash still there? I used to sit out on the terrace and watch my grade point disappear. For the life of me, I don't know how I wound up here. For the life of me, I don't know how I wound up here.
Thank you all very
much. Thank you very much. Thank you. We're looking for the Berryman, and we're very happy to have been here. Thank you.